you with a pen and boots full of wanderlust, shipwrecked by wads of paper. Ink printed on them. Invisible walls have to be shattered by this brick that I'm grinding like a man marooned by honesty. The drums in the deep are pulling humans apart and weathering the pieces into pawns. The brick that I hold in my hand has a short lifespan, is bred in captivity, and at the same time it can be used to break free, but I wasn't built up the same way, so I howl like a wild man, shaking at the bars of the barcode, searching for a vine in the shape of a stage to rise up on, and a laurel to burn. Fuck you, these fucking vultures. You will draw my friend into the pit, or me for that matter. Hey man, listen up, because I don't get into the right mood to open my mouth often to express ideas like me all at once, best I can, plain language without all the bells and fucking whistles. I need a leg up or two, just about every sphere there is, whether, which is really stigmatized by these venerable social Darwinist barbarians, and boy, with some howdy more beef patties, and I can't appear to catch my future. The hit makes my mitt smart burn. Rain falls down my side of my head. Feel your smirk pull my face upwards as the grip on my shiny cold peacemaker ship with the gravity of the moon's situation that seemed lighter than it would have been before the experiment. Man, that one. I'm thinking that now can be seen to think by you, my certain humble reader. You must be somehow found a copy of it earlier. At the bottom of the rainbow, most likely. But this is just a copy of it, really. That is my merry collective of deviants from the cancer, deviating from the cancer of reality. Meaning, a way of reality, wave their sweet, foolish black submachines. All just playing your game to win and disappear, folks. Go about your business with your hands raised, a clean neck to the side. Chuckle at us, the pig nose weapons fall through their holsters. Now let's see who forget to shoot.
Take it down!
My peacemaker flashes on the plane, leveled at anyone surrounding that you could have a weapon. Lazily, in the steam from the safe. I was peering into it, and it emptied by my friends. Nudging the manager or the shirring words that all he's doing is the work of the gods at all the right stages. Yeah, the stupid Sherlock and things. I say with the eyes beneath my burning makeup mask, somehow still managing to weep with the kind of crony mischief. Charging without me. Yeah. Mugs and cackling, the look and feel and sound of the poised gangster madness speeches for the forces of raw pop and bathtub gin, dosed in the gasoline of dissatisfaction all decades since then. The author's a wild beast, caged in the heart of the city, clutching at the concrete with newly formed claws, and hopefully everybody thinks it sounds like nails on the blackboard just enough to come see it till I'm not 10 cents between me and starvation. I got my own skills, man, they're made out of wood and steel. They bend and rock and charge amps with lightning. I don't have any philosophy. I'm just a joker stuck in this mythical funhouse. Nothing can make it stop. But you, for a moment or two, so. I'm in this cheap joker suit, and I don't want to notice. I don't want to kill a whole lot of people, but I'd like to waste a few days of this. Albert, Tony Borges, and me, Gray. Have a little August talk, folks. Extravaganza. Spam roast. February.
Okay, get down!
Now. Night. Okay, dude, back. No trains to everywhere. No charge to anywhere. We'll all be free. Gardens are free. Batteries are free.